So after this, we're gonna go to Playa de Mallorca. So I pretty much accidentally lost all footage of Paris and the days that we were here in Madrid. So we're gonna see if we can get that back once I get back home. But for now, I'm gonna try and shoot the best I can today. And on our way to Playa de Mallorca, I know it's like a 45-minute flight, so right now I'm just gonna try my best just for one day and a half, and try to use that instead of just trying to shoot a whole bunch of stuff pretty much the way I was doing it. So right now I'm actually gonna try and make it better than what it was, even though I accidentally deleted everything. But I know I can get it back. I am using the same SD card, so I don't know if that's gonna affect it, but oh well. Here I am just trying to make it work better. So right now I'm guessing we're gonna go eat somewhere, right? Or no?
Maybe. Possibly.
Breakfast?
Or brunch. Breakfast, lunch.
Brunch?
Yeah.
Breakfast, lunch? Because we're not gonna eat lunch.
Maybe not.
No.
Puedes tocarlo, ¿eh?
¿Sí?
No hace nada y tal.
No quiere.
Dice. No, quiere jugar el tío.
Ven aquí, Zeus. Ven con el Brut. Ven. Busca, Brut.
Ven.
Busca.
Está mirando algo.
Brut.
¿Este cómo se llama?
Brut.
Se llama Brut.
Brut.
Como la calle Brut.
Venga. Sit. Los dos. Sit. Sit ahí. Sit.
Brut.
Sit.
Zeus. Brut. Zeus. Zeus. Sit. Sit. Así.
¿Lo mira? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué? Si no te hago nada. Y luego el otro va, y luego le pone el culo y el otro de fechar. Le pone el culo para que lo muerda y se sientan.
Sí.
Hipnosis, hace terapia.
¿De dónde sois, compi?
Yo soy de Texas.
¿De Estados Unidos?
Sí, sí.
¿Y tus compañeros también?
Sí, también mi papá y mi tía son de México.
Vale.
Sí.
¿Y qué dice el Trump?
Oh, ¿aquí?
No, allí, ¿qué pasa con el Trump?
Oh, el
Os
Trump.
Tiene puteados, ¿no?
Sí.
El Donald. Sí. Se ha quitado de lo de los humos.
Mountains. Mile up ahead, I'm like, all right, Danny, this is how you do it. This is how you run downhill. You gotta open up your stride. You gotta go. And there he was, you know, trying to catch up with me. And next thing,
trying to catch up. So you
there
were behind.
I was casually taking in the scenery.
He was trying to catch up. And I look back. Next thing you know, I don't see Danny anywhere. And just see like this little body rolling down this mountain.
Another dramatic comment.
So I go back and I'm thinking, oh man, what happened? So he's like, oh man, like what happened? Just something cracked. He's in this awful pain. And we're about...
It actually didn't hurt that much.
It hurt. And so he told me you have to carry me down this mountain, right? So I kind of like put him on my shoulder. And we have to walk about a mile and a half down the rest of the Swiss mountain.
Mile and a half?
About a mile and a half down.
How high was the mountain?
How high was the mountain, Muriel?
We're gonna break through here.